guys, welcome to Office Blokes React. I'm Office Bloke Dave.
I'm Office Bloke Mike.
I'm Dave's plumber.
No.
No. No, you're not. I can see you.
Yeah, exactly.
We are the Office Blokes, and we have a Patreon page that Office Bloke Mike is going to tell you all about.
Yeah, go on over to patreon.com, put in Office Blokes React. If you want to support the channel, which a load of people have done already, it'd be absolutely amazing. We've got block content on there. We've got Keen Peele.
Hey!
Palace at the Malice.
Palace at the Malice.
Even better.
Tier starting just £1.50. So if you want to support the channel, it'd be absolutely amazing. So go down there, check it out. And now you can actually pay annually and you can get 12 months for the price of 10.
I thought it was annually.
It's open. Annually, mate. That's your private life. It's got nothing to do with that.
So it's not £1. It won't be £1.50 a month then anymore, will it?
If you paid over 12 months, it would actually be even cheaper.
How much?
You are correct.
What would it be?
I can't work it out.
£12?
No, it'd be £10.50 divided by 12.
No, it'd be £15.
£15 divided by 12, yeah.
For a whole year.
Mm.
Yeah.
There you go. You work it out. Yeah. Anyway, I had cringe, most awkward and worst auditions on American Idol.
Mike will be on there saying, Palace at the Malice! Everything! £1.50!
Palace at the Malice? I'd at least say Malice at the Palace.
Well, you didn't just then, when you introduced it.
You said Palace at the Malice, you did.
I did that on purpose, if you're paying attention.
Never. So did you miss the one of these that we did the other day?
I did.
It was the angriest auditions.
Yeah.
It was good.
What's this? Right.
Cringe, most awkward and worst
awkward
auditions.
Worst. Right.
So let's get into it.
They must have a lot to go at.
Oh, God, yeah. Yeah, it was going back to, it's probably 15 years ago, maybe more.
Yeah, I've seen a lot of the British ones, and they were absolutely, I mean, that's what made the programme, wasn't it, in the first month or so of it. That's why people watched it, because of the bad ones. Yeah. So.
Well, let's do it. Cringe, most awkward and worst auditions on American Idol. Let's do this.
From the show has ever once inspired me. I'm
all right.
It's too easy, that one, isn't it? I mean?
Get out of your system now.
It's David McNall's kid, that.
You done?
For now.
I've only seen maybe one or two episodes at the most. I'll admit, I'm not a big fan of the show.
Oh no.
Why are you then the next American Idol?
Because I can hit the high pitched notes. I think I am what they are looking for, and it's not that many redheads you see on TV this day and age.
Not yet.
It's true.
That Netflix, fact that coming soon.
I look like Carrie.
Seacrest looks younger now than he does on there.
He does, doesn't he?
Yeah, I wonder if he's had any work done.
Top, sort of. But you know something? Everyone says I'm way cooler than him.
Oh, look how he walks.
Steven, what's up, man?
How you doing, sir?
Okay, so you're known as Red.
Yes, sir, I am.
And your real name is Steven?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Steven, why did you enter this competition?
I like competition. I figured, what the heck, take a chance.
Yeah, have you seen the show?
I've only seen it a couple of times. I try to keep busy as much as possible. I don't really watch that much TV.
But you know what it's all about.
Yes, sir.
Okay, who are you as good as, in your opinion?
The lead singer from Queen.
Freddie Mercury.
Ooh.
Yes, sir.
Really?
Okay. Right, and what are you going to sing today?
That is setting yourself up for a fall, isn't it?
The bar's pretty high there, isn't it?
Have you seen that new show that's just come out? I watched it last night when I got back. I can't remember what it's called, but there's a team of three, and they all perform together first.
Right.
As the same artist, and then they all perform against each other. Same artist. So the finalist last night was Freddie Mercury.
All right.
But on the panel is Adam Lambert.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Ah,
yeah. He's on the panel, sort of like judging sort of thing. It was a bit like that. The show wasn't great, but the guy who won it, who won the show last night, was really good.
Is it members of the public or is it like
members of the public? It's like what do you call them? Tribute act.
Was it Superstar or something or
something like that?
I've seen the trailer for it.
Something Star or Super something.
I worked with a Robbie Williams tribute act years ago, and when I worked in a studio, and his thick Scouse accent.
Yeah,
you couldn't even understand him when he talked.
I think I've seen that guy.
He's even
got the tattoo on his neck of the sunglasses or whatever it is.
He draws the tattoos.
Oh, he does.
On.
Right.
Yeah, he didn't have them when he was in the studio with me. Yeah. But as soon as he started singing, it was full blown Robbie Williams.
Yeah,
he was great.
Yeah, I've seen one, and he's a Scouser as well, sort of thing.
Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen.
All right.
All right.
Is this the real life, or is this just fantasy? Call it a man's heart, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. I'm just a bummer. I need no sympathy, cause it's easy come, easy go, little low, hit me when the wind blows, doesn't really matter to me.
I'm sorry.
Carry on.
Don't tend to come
carry on.
Carry on.
It's the next line, isn't it?
Oh, you know what?
Oh, yeah.
That's probably your best genre of music, right?
Stephen, I mean, I've heard some weird auditions in my life, but I've got to tell you, that is possibly the weirdest I've ever heard in my life. I mean, it was like a one-year-old singing
this song. Ooh, harsh.
No, but no, I'm not being harsh, Stephen. That's what it was like. I mean, it was weird.
Oh, I'm also a little off practice as well, too. I mean, the last time I took formal lessons was back in high school. All right.
Now he's long in the tooth. Oh. We've come a long way since then, Dave.
I know, yeah.
Looks like Dave. Sings like Dave.
I've had a bit of work done.
Struck to say.
Back then, I was getting all A's in concert choir.
You think that would win you this competition?
Actually, with some practice and with some coaching, I can actually win. Wow.
So it's just lack of practice and coaching, which is the problem.
Yes, sir.
Right.
Who should be your coach?
Well, if Simon thinks that he knows it all and knows what the hell he's talking about, bring it on.
Well, I do.
Bring it on.
Well, then come on. You think you're so damn hot?
Yes.
Step up and coach me.
If I was Simon, I'd say, right, that song you just sang.
Yeah.
Sing it better. Go on then.
Yeah.
That's your coaching.
It would be like coaching a one-legged man to win the 100-meter sprint. You know, I may be a great coach, but if you haven't got it, you haven't got it.
Hey, the way I see it, don't be about it. Don't sing about it, be about it. All right? Don't sing it, just bring it, all right?
This is ridiculous, if you don't mind me saying. And I'm not being rude.
Oh, my
really?
Goodness. So, yes or no, Simon?
No.
Paula?
Thank you very much.
Thanks, Stephen.
Wow.
Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on. No.
Every time I see Randy, I just think, nah, dog. It's not for me, dog.
Yeah, no, dog. He looks like he's definitely going to fix your photocopier.
Yeah. I mean, he's come straight out the office, hasn't he? 21-year-olds shouldn't be dressing like that, should they, really?
But it won't be long till I'm going to need somebody to lean on.
Oh, man, dude.
This has been one of the worst days we've ever had. And you are probably the worst we've had today.
But the locals were defiant.
Well, the reason I tried out for American Idol is I feel that it's
Karen.
A good way to show off your talent. My mom is here today. She's been very supportive.
It's like, what's
how
it
you feeling about the audition?
I'm excited.
I was going to say that before. Yeah, what a lot bit rude.
I
have to edit that one out.
Yeah. Why?
Gonna go.
She watches what we do.
I know who you mean.
Yeah. I hope you do. She sits right facing looking at you.
I was looking at the mom.
Oh.
I think it's gonna go well.
Well, you know, part of it's singing, part of it's image. Tell me about your style here, your look.
It's sexy.
It's sexy?
Yes. Mm-hmm. To me, The reason I'm sexy is it's more of an attitude, in my opinion. It's not just your look that makes you sexy. It's confidence. It's an attitude. It's just something that you project to people.
You know, she's something.
Does she give her any of the talent
to her style? Just her arms out.
Maybe. I studied music. I played in the high school band, and I used to sing myself, you know?
So you brought sexy once, and she's bringing it back.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Hello, Misha.
Hi.
I thought I had sweaty palms watching the halftime NFL show before, but this has just upped it so much in the worst way. I'm cringing at everything.
I thought I was going to say, so you sang and played in school, college, but your daughter didn't. She's the one auditioning, isn't she?
Yeah.
So your whole name is?
Darwin Misha Reedy.
And what do you do, Misha?
I'm a student and a writer.
What kind of stuff do you write?
I've written a novella, actually, about a singing competition.
Oh, speed up, man.
Actually, there's a character inspired by you, Simon.
Well, no wonder. Wonders never seen.
They broke the mold after this one.
Who inspired you to...
It's definitely a dirty novella, isn't it? Girl goes on to singing competition, falls in love with foreign judge.
Yeah.
Charming English judge.
Puts the whole lipstick on.
I know, yeah.
Entered this?
Well, I've been watching this show from season one, and actually my mom kind of encouraged me.
All right, so what you singing today?
I'm singing Don't You by the Pussycat Dolls. Yeah?
Of course, it's Seattle. Of course.
Is it the mom that's going to go mad?
Yes, she is.
Came along with you, huh?
Yeah, she did.
You want to bring your mom in? Does that help you?
Yeah, that would be fine with me.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, can you go get her?
Yeah,
if you were now, bam!
Yeah. One goal.
Nearly.
This is my mother.
How are you?
Fine. Nice to see you.
Welcome to American Idol Season 6.
Thank you.
She worked for UPS.
You just need to swap hair, you two, don't you?
So she's going to perform this song, Don't You? Have you heard her do that?
I've heard her sing it. I do believe in her talent, very much. As a matter of fact, we incidentally both together wrote a novella.
I mentioned that actually. Yes, that's right. We both
were inspired
wrote it.
By him, but that's we really right. love you.
I hate hearing that.
But we love Simon.
Oh,
we
God,
love
I can't.
Paul. Actually, she used to dance.
Just sing,
was,
man.
You know,
yeah, over there.
Yes, I love
First
your music.
Song she ever
can you imagine how many people they've seen today already? She's 80,231.
Hey.
Obviously not that day. I'm not trying to imply that. But you would be like, fucking shut up and just sing.
Get on with it.
You're going to be bad. We know you're going to be bad. Just get out of the way.
It's like you say, it's the 5 minutes of fame, though, isn't it? To stood in front of the light and all.
Yeah.
Then three and sort of like just trying to explain what they might get a break. Who knows?
Susan Boyle did it, didn't she?
Yeah. Well, yeah, you wouldn't think I'd see her when she stood up. But
she could
sing. Yeah, amazing singer.
She might be able to sing.
I can't see it, mate. Not going for the title.
Was straight up.
Oh.
That's right, yes.
You're kidding.
All right, go for it. Don't You by the Pussycat Dolls.
You want me to leave?
No. Why?
Stay right there.
Just one.
She can do the back in.
It's fine, right there.
Don't you?
I know you like me. I know you do. That's why whenever I come around, she's all over you. And I know you want it.
If she hadn't told you the name of the song she's singing, you wouldn't know what it is.
No.
Not at the moment, no.
You wouldn't.
I wouldn't even know she was singing.
It's easy to see. And in the back of your mind, I know you should be on with me. Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me? Don't you?
No.
Well, okay. I mean, could I try something else? Could I just do a little bit of Sweet Home Alabama instead?
Darwin.
Sweet Home Alabama.
Darwin.
That's so slow.
Okay, I wouldn't.
Okay.
I'm not being rude, but...
No,
that was...
Yeah, I understand. Yeah.
That was, for me, sitting here...
Mom, you can come over.
Appalling.
Okay. All right.
Now, As a mother, can you stand listening to that?
Oh, I think, you know, she's, you know, very nervous.
I am, yeah. I'm nervous. Should have sung,
you know, Sweet Home Alabama, because she's, you know, that's
she did.
Warm up.
Right, yeah, right. I should have done that, yeah.
Girls, nice to meet you.
Thank you very much.
We got on a little bike now and cycling with a big shoes on.
Thank you.
Okay, we still love American Idol.
Yes, we do.
You've gone. You didn't make it. Your buddy here, Jonathan, is about to go in. What would you like?
Ralphie May.
Wow.
I hope they're a duo. I don't think they are, though.
That would be a duo. Brothers, wouldn't it?
Little and large.
Yeah.
Tell him before he goes in front of the judges. You've been in there, you've just seen
him. Try your hardest, dude. Try your hardest and give it all you got.
All right. Let's go.
And have fun with it.
Okay.
All right, next.
Hi.
What's up, baby?
Hey.
You all right?
Yep, I'm great.
Have you borrowed Randy's trousers?
He's a crazy guy. No, don't pay him any mind.
Ah, Jonathan. So I hear you've made friends with Kenneth.
Yes.
And he didn't do too well.
Okay.
Okay. Are you going to do better than that?
Okay, I will.
And do you think you could win?
I think I could.
Why?
Because I'm different. And I have an amazing personality that if you put me through... You'll see. You'll see
okay.
it.
What are you going to sing?
God Bless America.
Right.
God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her.
He sounds real good. He's been practicing a lot upstairs in the holding room, so he sounds like he's ready. I've got my arms and my fingers crossed for him.
To the oceans, white with foam, God bless America, my home, sweet home.
Beautiful.
I think the spirit that you have, and you do have a great personality. I don't think this competition's right for you, but I appreciated your audition.
Look, Jonathan, look, you're a nice guy, right? I like you, but this is not the career path for you. It's a no.
Okay.
Thank you, Jonathan. Thanks for coming out, dude.
Always believe in yourself because you'll make it through with something.
Right,
I kind of felt bad for him a little bit.
He was better than the others. He was, wasn't he?
He was.
Yeah.
With training and stuff.
He could actually hold a tune,
lack of nerves.
That guy, couldn't they? So, yeah.
But he seemed very vulnerable.
Yeah. Pretty introverted, didn't he, and everything. Mm.
Yeah. His mate had done before. He looks like me when I was about 15 on heroin.
Describe that moment right then when you first laid eyes on Jen.
I have been waiting for this Jennifer Lopez for more years than I can even put into words right now.
Aww. What are you gonna sing?
For You. It's one of my favorite songs.
Okay.
You have a stool somewhere?
Can yes, I just grab it? Right,
right there.
Why don't you grab that one right there?
This is the more modern Judges, wasn't it?
Looks like it, doesn't it?
I don't think that's Randy. It's Jackson.
From the start, I'd give for you.
That looks at it all. Oh no!
You're a sweetheart. The vocals, you know, are not strong enough.
It's just not.
Dude, so sweet. I really wanted your vocals to be where your personality is, but they just aren't, man.
Yes, they are. I have one more. Here.
On rare occasions, please, can you split art up into subjective and objective? Subjective being opinion, objective being right or wrong. And this is very easy to say. Your singing just wasn't there, so we should vote.
It's okay. I have to say no, Ronald. I'm sorry, man.
It's a no. Thank you for coming, man.
Thank you, Ronald. Thank you, man.
Sorry, sweetie.
Oh, no.
Oh, I was destroyed.
Be strong. Let's go. Let's do it.
Get a grip, man. Looks like he's been shot.
I'll be here every year. It took Candace Glover 3 years. I can do it in 2, maybe. Hey, whatever. I'll do it. But until then, I'm going to keep on pushing, man.
That's it. That's right. You're going to make it, man.
Walk out of here proud. I will be rising from the ground like a
skyscraper. Oh, man, you get some characters on there, don't you?
I love watching them. It's my new favourite thing, that.
Yeah.
Watching these.
It actually is a bit of a gem, isn't it, really?
Yeah.
It's fucking hard to watch at points, though.
Do you think some of them are sort of trolls and they go on purpose?
It's been done bad on before, purpose. Definitely.
I don't think any of them were.
I don't think they were,
can
no.
pick up that when they're genuine, can't you? I think, you know.
What we did last time, the angry one. That one guy I thought might have been a troll, the one that had the proper attitude when he first come in.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought he might have been a troll.
Yeah.
But I don't think any of them were. I think they're just shite.
I think so, yeah. But I mean, some of them are just so deluded, aren't they? They think they're so good.
Oh,
you just
mate.
Wonder what they're hearing, don't you? Or what the parents are hearing or friends are hearing. And they say, oh, yeah, everyone thinks I'm great.
You see it now, though, in the pubs, when you go around and sing something, you're like, who told you could sing?
Yeah.
Oh, I made that error though last week, didn't I? I told somebody wasn't very good at singing, the artist. And he said, I went to him and said, are you normally a singer? And he said to me, he says, He was a lovely guy.
No.
He was talented on the piano.
Yeah.
He was a pianist singer, and he went, they told me at university where he's at, they're at that Manchester Institute, whatever it's called.
Royal Northern College.
Yeah, whatever it is, yeah. And they got all the bands from all the things from there.
Yeah.
And he come down, he said, I've been told to concentrate on the keys.
And
I went, yeah, they're right.
Yeah.
I've got 2 bottles of wine in, about 6 pints of Stella.
They were trolling off like that. And
you're not there. No,
he actually come and sat down and said, oh, chime with us. Yeah. And he said, I appreciate the actual honest feedback.
Yeah. You've got to be quite a high level musician to even go to that college.
Yeah, no.
So obviously, like, his piano playing.
Oh, he's got a lot of talent. On the piano, he's one of the best I've ever heard. He was absolutely incredible.
Yeah.
But his singing, he was good. Don't get me wrong, his singing was good.
Yeah.
Wasn't like any of that.
Yeah.
But he wasn't as good as what I've heard in there.
Right, okay.
And I thought, I don't think he's a singer. I thought maybe the singer hasn't turned up and he's covering from just on
just
the piano.
Him sort of thing.
But yeah.
But yeah.
Back to what you said, Mike, like what possesses these people to think they can sing? I think a lot of people put on a song quite loud and they sing over it
and think in tune
as long as there's some sort of, like, if they're the combination of their voice and then the singer's voice hits some sort of harmony or just something they're like they think they're doing it
in their own head.
Long as it's not ridiculous, you know, really horrific and it's turned up loud, you can convince yourself that you can sing.
I do that all the time.
I do but then I think I think friends and family members do have a responsibility to go,
yeah, if you're going on a talent contest, then there's got to come a time where things...
I'm here to encourage you, but if this is your dream now, go and do a couple of years of singing lessons.
Yeah.
Just learn what you don't know.
Yeah, definitely.
You know, encourage them in that sort of way. And then after a couple of years, they might realise, I'm a very average singer after years of lessons.
Makes great telly, though, doesn't it?
I do really
love it. The good thing about shows like this is what we were saying last time, is it's brought out people who might not have been found.
Yeah,
there's certain things that come out that are outstanding that have been found on these shows. Yeah. They're really outstanding.
Loads of them.
They are. What was the opera guy singing? Potts, is his name? Paul Potts.
Paul Potts, he was on Britain's Got Talent, wasn't he?
He got found on one of them.
Yeah.
You know, Susan Boyle, for example.
Susan Boyle,
a lot of them are headhunted to go on these programmes, though.
Yeah, I think we did that Norwegian guy, was he? Or Swedish or Norwegian?
Chris. Christopher Claesson, was it?
Something like that.
Was it the American one? Did he win it?
Yeah, but he won Swedish.
And he was told to go on the American one or whatever, and, you know. But whichever way.
There are instances, like, the producers have teams that go and look for talent, and then they'll encourage people to go on the show. So some people would get found anyway.
Mm. Yeah,
it's just a way of
expediting
it's
it.
PR. Mm. Basically,
it's expediting as well, a little bit faster, isn't it? It's not like being fast tracked.
But if you want to sign someone and you think, right, we're going to give them a development deal, we're going to do this and that, you think, I'll put them on the X Factor instead.
Yeah. But it's a double whammy, really, isn't it? Because you're getting them on the show and then you're getting the record deal anyway. So you're milking it a little bit, aren't you?
Yeah.
But when all said and done, they are television programmes, aren't they? They are doing it for a reason,
it's
for
an
entertainment
show.
It's not
first and foremost.
Yeah,
isn't
if they find a bit of a gem, then it's a bonus for them, I suppose, isn't it? Yeah. But great telly, though. Yeah. It really is.
Nice.
Yeah.
Hope you guys enjoyed that. Don't forget, like and subscribe. And if you can sing, send your videos to Mike on email. We'll catch you on the next one. Cheers.
Cheers.